Mike.
Okay, you know we gonna pull up. We gonna beat his ass too.
Yeah.
Why you feel bad for me? So I'm the only one that got my shit going. But why do you feel bad for me? No, you said that for a reason. Why'd you just say that? Why do you feel bad for me? I mean, I guess. You know what? I just feel like punching you.
Like a lollipop. Like a lollipop.
I'm out of here. I'm a mission. To cause trouble and be a menace to society. Ah! Don't touch me. I'm out of here. Bye. See you later. Ooh, somebody dead. Oh, there's a lot of people dead. Is he okay? No! Go away. The car! Don't touch. Don't touch me! Yeah, I just wanted to punch you, though. Where are you taking me? Take me back to the hospital so I can see them people shoot. That's not my truck. I stole that truck. Put me down. Sir, can you please take me back to the hospital so I can see the shootout? Yes. Who killed me? Why would they kill me? I did nothing to anybody. I'm an innocent civilian. Ooh! Alright, now you're gonna have to put me down, because you don't know how to drive or nothing. Don't touch! Ooh! No, hold on, because he got me fucked up. And honestly, don't even care right now, because I'm finna punch his ass. Sir, I will move. Put me down.
Damn.
Now. Think I can't shoot, bitch? I'm out! I need a car. Move! There goes my car! It's right there!
No, is this Devon?
Don't touch me.
Who's that?
Who you think
who is that? Bitch, I'm fucking with you, hoe. You got red hair now.
Yuki, how you doing?
What the fuck? Why that little fuck shoot my tire?
Oh,
my sister.
Hey.
I thought you stepped away for a bit.
Wow. What's seen, girl? Why was that little bitch trying to rob me? Who was that little bitch? Oh, you good?
Oh, that's my nephew. Don't mind him.
Girl, he shot
why
my tire.
You keep touching me?
Yeah, he's a hello.
Damn. Okay, okay.
Don't touch me.
Ghostface. Why is he?
Bitch.
This Mike.
I'm tired of him touching me.
Yeah, that's Mike.
Bitch.
Then y'all stumping out my car. I already got my. Hold up. Who is he touching?
Mikael Myers.
Mikael.
Miko, my.
Me alone.
Who is this one with the cotton candy blue hair?
I don't know.
I think they depressed y'all.
Aw. Nah, he just
a little
short a couple of chromosomes.
Fuck that nigga.
I'm like.
He
just short a couple
damn,
of chromosomes.
Mike.
Now he short a couple
trying.
Of chromosomes.
Ooh.
Ooh. Hold up, and then Ghostface. Fuck this man. Where the fuck he been at?
Aw, he took a shower.
Then he come back. He came back dripped the fuck out like I'm crying. He actually looking good for the first time in a while. What the fuck? Huh?
I thought you was the op.
What the fuck?
He said, I thought you was the op.
I thought you was the op. Oh shit, that little nigga killing niggas. He shoot for
it. And I'm clean.
Oh! This chew on child.
I was here only for 5 seconds when I got shot in the head.
It's time for me to leave the scene because I don't know what the hell's going on.
I just got here and I got shot.
My bad, gang. It was by accident. It's by accident. It's by accident. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Kill.
How?
I need my gun back. I want my gun back. Oh! I'm super annoyed right now.
Yeah. Hey, ghetto ass fucking baby.
That baby ghetto cell, I ain't gonna lie.
Shot my fucking tire. I don't know how he did that, but hey.
Ew, who fought it?
Your dreads.
Who just fought it?
Your dreads. It was to do with the ghost.
I'm
the...
trying to kick us.
Damn, what the fuck?
Nigga. Yeah, nigga. Badass kids on the block. Yeah, my turn to stand here.
Don't touch.
Why are you pushing me? Oh, my God.
Don't touch.
Yeah, that's what you get.
Yeah, nigga, don't touch my girlfriend, nigga.
You are a child. You don't need a girlfriend.
What? A child needs love.
Right, a child do need some love, but they need love from their parents, not from other girls.
So he needs an ass whooping is what he needs.
I need an ass whooping. I mean, I need a good spanking. I mean, I've been a bad boy.
Oh, Lord.
Wait, you know what?
I've been a bad boy.
No, I don't got you.
What the fuck is going on? We just
don't got...
Know
you don't gotta know
me. You wanna put your damn hands on me, and that's a problem.
Nah, I was drying my hands. It was wet. I just
you got a lot of excuses for why shit happened, huh?
Scotty, she got an ego, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
She got an ego.
Ghostface, beat his ass.
Yo, are you fucking dumb? Are you fucking dumb?
You just said my girl had an ego. You stupid Ghostface bitch.
Nigga, I love Scream. Stupid.
Oh shit, I got John.
Nigga, you know what block it is, nigga.
I don't know what
I'm getting tired of the jumping. Right. Y'all niggas need to learn how to one-on-one.
Are we do one-on-one?
Oh!
Is that a cartoon? Oh my God, is that...
My auntie.
Oh!
My auntie. It's my
auntie. Oh my God, I remember you from San Andreas. Yo, you was wearing those hot-ass fucking long heel boots, and you was the best stripper in the game I used to beat up. I'm sorry. Oh. What'd you say
about me? Anyways.
Nothing. You so pretty. Stop touching my girl, you bald-head bitch. Oh.
Yo.
Oh.
Yeah, nigga.
Ah!
Drinking my juice, I'll fuck you up.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit you, man.
I'm not prepared. Oh, my God.
Because
they ain't shit.
Y'all is jumping.
No, they jumping because they weak by themselves.
Don't
get that gun up. Oh, what's wrong with you? That shit up.
Ooh. Oh, my God.
That's why you wearing this hot ass damn coat.
I got shot in the head like 4 to 5 times while being over here.
Fucking piece of shit, yo, watch.
Who just shot?
I'm gonna kill that nigga, watch.
I'm telling you, that little fetus. That fucking fetus is alive.
Touch me.
Stupid fucking black bitch. That's why you hide your face, you black bitch. And why are you stomping that person out, bitch?
See, and you be starting with me and I'm the problem. Okay, fine. I mean, I guess.
Hey, tell him. Tell him we gotta choose.
No, you glitched me, bitch.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nothing. He might still want to fight you, though. No fucking way. Can you tell him about the truth?
Can you tell him about the truth?
I got my get back. Girl, I knocked a nigga out. Then he got shot. So I'm fine.
Hey, leave it at that. Yeah, I'm fine.
But can I tell you something? Can I tell you something? Fuck black people.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Why did you touch me?
Black fucking bitch. Oh my god.
Well, I can't jump in. We had a truce.
Bitch, fuck you.
You see, this is why I said fuck black people. Because this is so fake. Oh, yup. We can't jump in. Yup. Karma's a bitch. Yup. Karma. Oh, wait. Black bitch. Ah! Bitch! Yeah!
1v1.
Ah! Whatever, nigga. Got your ass, too. And I got ran over. Punk ass. Hold on, girl. We got another bitch showing up. He coming, girl.
Who?
That bitch right there in the white. That's a white bitch. He coming. They got the same shoes on. Oh, okay. I thought they was together.
He about to get up.
Right.
I put 60 bullets in this little nigga. You gotta pay me
$1 million
to kill
yourself. Oh! Get your ass up.
Get in the car.
Damn.
Girl, I checked my car too. I still got the car. What the fuck? They can just do that?
No. Who did that?
He despawned the car as we was in the bitch, though. That's crazy.
Why can't would even you do that?
Oh, God, that wasn't me. Oh, Jesus Christ, that
was it this man? Hello?
Did he just try to hit you? You purple-haired bitch. What are you doing?
We out.
Fuck.
Who is that?
Oh.
Girl, now we all just went flying. That's crazy. Yo.
He's coming.
We gotta hurry up.
Okay. Get in the car. Hit F. Is he in?
Go.
Oh my god. Hey, white bitch. Fuck off my car.
Suck at this thing.
Shut up. No, you went flying too. Right, because I could have sworn I had mines on. I still went flying.
I went flying. Cool. What the fuck is going on here?
Nothing.
What is that?
I gotta go change my fit.
Alright, let's go. Lock your car.
I did lock it. What the fuck? Is that a puffer? What the fuck is that on the back of his neck? What
like
the
it.
Fuck? Is that the hairstyle though? Or is that the accessory?
He got out of here.
Oh, I forgot.
But the hair don't match the top. What?
Let me throw.
I don't get it.
Black.
No, it's red on top and then it's black. That shit don't match. Love it, don't love him. No, it don't, sister. Stop lying. If you digmatize, just say that. Sister, you lying to that nigga right there.
I like it. If you don't like it, that's you.
No, if you telling that nigga that shit look good, that means you lying out your ass.
No.
That's
crazy.
I'm just saying. It don't match.
We don't have to like the same shit.
Yes, we do, bitch. We wear the same hair color. We gotta like the same shit. It makes no sense otherwise.
Let me take a seat. I have to think and ponder on that.
Yes. Make sure you put your T/think. Yep. And I'll do it in a second. Wait, why he gonna change his hair? My shit been stuck the same since I joined this fucking city. What's going on here?
You need to go to the barber shop.
Girl, why he get a barber and I don't get a barber? Why don't I want to touch my hair? My hair fucking better than his. Why can't I change my shirt? Am I glitched now?
I don't think it's that deep, gangly.
I mean, I'm just talking. Are you feeling hit or something?
Nah, my fault. I ain't even going.
Right. Yup. There you go. I'm glitched now.
What you mean by glitched?
Girl, after you hit me, I can't change my shit. Oh, I can change it now. I just changed something and I don't know what the fuck is. My numbers aren't changing. Okay. The number. I'm so confused because my numbers aren't changing.
You got a bad case of bad PC.
You know what, little bitch? No. First of all, what happened? Legitimately, after, but I was it was working fine before she hit me though, bitch. Black fucking fuckwad, bitch.
Yo, bro. What's that chain on there, bro?
Ooh, my legs went to sleep. Ooh.
Yeah, you.
Why the fuck would I tell you what my chain is under?
I slashed a couple of y'all shits like a couple days ago.
Oh my good. God.
I'm trying to return and put my chain back
no
on.
No violence.
It sound good, bro.
Sister, I'm telling you, that shit is like an extension. Like, that shit not real for real. He just put that shit on his head like a goddamn flip.
Nah, I ain't trying to see no clip. I ain't telling you where that shit at. I ain't gonna lie.
Hey, where you buy your hair at?
What you say?
Where you buy your hair at?
I think he's seen this shit. I don't even know where I bought it from.
How you not know where you bought it from? I just want to look the same.
I never bought this hair. I was born with it. What are you talking about?
So you grew that shit out your scalp?
Yes.
So if I go pull that shit out right now, I pull out your actual hair.
It's not going to come out.
Huh. I got to go ponder and think about my sister about that one.
For sure.
Sister. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we need to think about this man's hair. So, do we think that shit is real?
Yeah.
Okay, so, you think he puts oil in his hair? You think he knows what he needs to grow his hair out to look like that? You think he will know the products? I should go ask him, right? Okay, hold up. What you use to grow out your hair?
Are you trying to take tips? I feel you. But, you feel me?
yeah, that's probably what it is. Yeah, what you need to grow out your hair?
I forgot.
Sister, he said he forgot. So that shit not real, right?
Does he deep condition?
Do you deep condition or you don't deep condition?
Of course I do.
Okay, he does. He does. Do you use olive oil or coconut oil? Oh.
Yo, bro, what?
I think I got him. Wait. There's only one answer that's actually the right answer. So you're going to answer it or not? I think, oh girl, he low-key scared. Ooh, so you know the answer to though.
Yo, you got it, bro.
Yeah, I knew it. So, like, when you gonna take it off? I'm just saying.
Why are you trying to say he got a beauty shop ponytail?
I'm just saying bro. Because he couldn't even answer the fucking question of the olive oil or the coconut oil.
Coconut oil.
Legitimately, coconut oil is the best option to grow out your hair. I'm not gonna lie. I'm still like when I hit E, y'all. I blame Ghostface. Oh, girl, let me know when Cam in the city so I can ask him for shit.
I don't know.
Oh, y'all beefing?
Something like that.
Not y'all beefing now. Are you good?
No.
Not you. Oh, but you know when we doing that thing for the name thingy? Do you know when we supposed to be doing that or no?
He's wearing a gingerbread outfit.
Ooh.
This guy.
Oh, God. Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Girl, it's not even Christmas no more. It's 7 o'clock.
It's still Christmas.
Wait. No, the fuck I is know not. You didn't just say that, bro.
Not
it's not Christmas no more. Christmas is in the morning. If you celebrate Christmas all day, you sad.
But fucking it's still sad. Christmas, though, ain't
no, it's not. Christmas event is over. It's in the morning.
I've never seen these chains before. What is...
I'm wholeheartedly thinking they're new.
What does that mean?
They probably got a redesign or they're a new gang in the city.
Oh.
It's the 150 welcome, Dream welcome. Team.
I know them B.
Hi, 150 Dream Team. Welcome to the city.
Is that really what it says?
Girl, I looked at the chain. That's what it says.
We never put our gang in this shit.
Why?
The city was oof at first.
Oh.
Oh, damn.
Oof. Yeah, I'm right, crying.
So because of the heights is coming out, so like, that's when this...
Damn, he wasn't even there for that one.
Oh, y'all gang from the Heights?
Yeah.
If I catch me out.
So y'all coming over here now?
Yeah, we've been in here for a minute.
Oh, so they've been here. They just moved to the Heights. So y'all moving back.
Nah, we staying here.
So do y'all think y'all friend's hair is real or no?
He said it looks good.
Who you work
you
for?
Think your friend... You think your friend's puffball is real or not?
Who you work for?
Why you gotta know who I work for?
I don't know, bro. This is the 30th question, gang.
I'm just asking a question because I want to know. My puffball is real, so... I'm a puffball, excuse me. Ooh. What's her Let's face start. Doing?
Yo, Twin, you standing right in front of me.
You jacking this?
Oh my god, what's he doing?
I don't know, girl. I'm chilling.
You about to do with Uda? Oh. Oh my god.
Sir, how do I get a gun like that?
The way he spawned his car and got the fuck out of here.
Yo, know, I need a gun like jump. That. How much I have to pay?
Ass. I ain't gonna lie, how much clean or dirty?
Ass.
Clean.
Ass.
Okay, let me get one.
Ass.
Yo, you trying to do that, sir?
How much is it clean? Saying that?
The one that's about to say the gun is crazy. You finna do that, sir?
Yeah.
No, wait, how much is it clean? How much was it clean?
No, I'm gonna get
that.
It's 3 mil clean. How much money do I got?
In car. I mean, I want the gun. Like...
Oh, girl, I don't got time.
No, I gotta go to the bank.
I bet.
How much is the dirty?
Dirty?
Yeah.
5 mil.
Oh fuck no, I'll take the three. I'll take the clean.
Alright.
I don't got the 3 mil on me though. We gotta go to the bank.
Alright, y'all can hit the bank and then bump back. We gonna be here.
Okay. Somebody hit the shit out of your car. I don't know if it still works.
Are we gonna trust that?
I don't know.
Okay, I can't trust that. I was talking mad shit to that man. I'd be a dumb bitch if I pulled back over there with 3 mil on me.
I don't trust it not one bit.
Girl, it's like 3 gang members in one location, so and they want you to pull back for 3 mil.
Yeah, we finna do a little spin in the block real quick, cause I'm not going to the bank. Even though 3 mil is literally nothing to me, I just don't trust it. So what that means that?
Girl, it's the fact that the way Ghostface got in his car, the way Ghostface just spawned his car and then got the fuck out of here, gagged the shit out of me. I said, ooh, you better pull up on a bitch. Girl, all he did was drive off. Oh, you think they about to pull up on him?
Mm-hmm.
That's
why he was so quiet.
Girl, no, that's what it was. Ain't that what it was given, though?
Mm-hmm.
That's wholeheartedly what it was given.
He probably about to go get his gang and pull back up and shoot them niggas. Hey.
You can low-key open up the mechanic thingy, too, though.
I know, but I have the code. That's the thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I need a car.
No? Oh, dude, look who it is. Last night, my power went out.
I'm so weird. It's brown beer.
Blondie. Dude's listening to the ground.
We don't call us by our damn names.
Right. Stop being rude, Uncle.
Hey, Kaya.
Hey.
Is he AFK right here or something? What the fuck he doing?
Yeah, nah, they right
here.
New Orleans, hello?
This is crazy.
In the garage.
So you kicking me?
No, I'm not kicking you.
You did just kick me.
Oh my god, girl, he followed us.
Who followed us?
Oh my god. I was just kidding. Calm down, calm down.
I followed you.
Yeah. Hold up. Where you go? Where Mr. New Orleans go? I had to let him know I didn't mean to leave mid-conversation.
Sir, you have the, what I'm
crashing.
Tell that New Orleans bitch I didn't mean to leave last, when he was talking about what the fuck happens in Chicago. Oh.
Oh.
Did he just drive
in? Oh, he's trying to get his car out.
Oh.
He comes in the way. He crashed.
Okay. Sister, we leaving?
No. Are you...
Is that your Uda car?
What, this car?
Yeah.
Hop in.
No, I just like this car. It's my favorite car.
Hop in, put it in the glove.
I have to go to the bank first.
Oh, I bet. Don't kill me in this car, please.
Oh, you in the
car? I don't want to drive.
Well,
my fault.
He lying like shit, but other than that, okay.
What the fuck? Sorry!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Ooh. Does he have both?
He needs to make sure he has two.
You got both the guns, right?
Yeah.
There's a drawer.
I'm gonna pull out like 500k first and see if he.
Chow.
Some crazy shit. And if he.
Give me my fucking gun. Not you. I'm talking to myself.
Okay.
I'm finna put it in the glove. I put it in there.
Thank God, bro. I was finding the fucking map shit bad.
What happened?
It's in there.
Thank you. You don't have. Where do I get the bullets for this?
Oh, you need bullets too.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
What else you got?
Like,
this is the only gun y'all
supply,
y'all can do?
Wait, is it my turn for the track action? We still
don't
her.
No, you already gave it to me. You can put it in okay. there.
Nah, we got some other shit, too, but we gotta wait for my manster that got the BM to fly in, because we had lost a lot of shit.
Also, we need... I put my money in the glove.
Alright, gang, hold on.
So we gotta get your number for the bullets.
You know what else y'all got, like y'all got Dracos.
We got military rifles, bullpops, techs, combat PDWs.
I'm the Justin.
I got you.
I bet. I'm gonna just tell you some. I only got 130 ammo on me. Hold on. Go back to Legion.
Okay.
Got a cop?
I'm gonna let him go back to what he's doing, and we're gonna do what we're doing.
So, should we even trust those cheap cars now if they're going to be clearing them bitches? Like, I don't even want to... I'm scared to put my shit in that car again.
Actually, turn around. Go.
Where are you trying to go?
Go to one down the street, girl. Go to 614. Yeah.
I mean...
Oh, there's too many people over here. Okay.
614, yup.
Yeah, I'll put in paint for them fucking cars.
Put your seatbelts on.
Yeah, I already got it on, girl. I don't... Whenever I'm in the car with you, baby, and you driving, hell yeah.
You can't drive either, bitch.
No, my car break down because I drive too good, bitch.
Huh?
No, wait.
My fault, I ain't even Yep,
there you go. I didn't want to bring up the puffball.
Why did he come up with me here?
Because it's fun to be. I already got it.
You already got it?
Ooh, did you get your gun?
That's mine.
Oh, well, take the one in the glove then. Cause I thought I just asked if y'all was finished. That's why I'm like, that's why I'm confused if he gave it to me before I gave him the money.
Oh no.
Oh, you don't want to? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, should we put it in one of our other cars? Cause we don't want to use that cheap car no more.
I don't even know, sister. Like, I'm just so nervous.
Cause I don't want to put it in that cheap car and they do another clear.
Lose my shit again.
I don't want to lose my shit either. Cause I had that one other that one gun everybody wants. I forgot the name. You need to call girl X. Ain't Cam a realtor? Oh, not he fail.
No, he's not a realtor.
Oh girl, I don't know then.
I don't even know Snoopy in the city.
Oh Snoopy? Hold on, let me see.
He's a realtor. Yeah, I don't think he's in the city.
I don't think I got that man's number. I was supposed to. Damn, I don't got his number. Oh yeah, I'm done.
Why can't I get out of the damn car?
It be.
Or you probably had your seatbelt on.
Yep.
So this the only gun you got on you currently?
Yeah, right now.
All right, I got you. Thank you though, I appreciate it. I'm trying to get my shit back up. And I got you.
Y'all need ammo, right?
Yeah.
We lost all our shit when they wiped that car.
Yeah. I'm super. Do you know anybody that be scamming?
Need scamming?
No, they be scamming.
That be scamming?
Yeah, they got the rolling shit. We can get all the stuff from.
Yeah, my man's got it.
Do you know how much you charge?
No, we were just in the clothing store with.
Oh god, you should have said that.
Y'all ain't asked.
I know. Well, hold up. If you spent in business, you gotta give us the business costs for everything, you know? Right. So it is his fault.
You actually.
No, when like if you got like a world, like if y'all like got the business, you gotta give, you gotta help your friends out, you know?
Who is this?
I think that's Fortune. No, that's not Fortune. That's the other one. This Fortune or the other one?
Nah, it's D.
Hey, D.
How I get my silencer?
What's up?
Oh, falling. I'm falling. Why can't I get up here? I'm falling.
No, I'm good. I don't want to put my shit in the car again, bro.
I don't want to put my shit in the car either, but niggas be on that weird shit.
Why you don't just keep it on?
Because niggas be weird in here. Like,
that's a fact. Niggas be weird in this bitch. I ain't gonna hold you. You know who be the weirdest niggas?
You.
Them NLMB niggas. Them niggas is mad with
shit. Hold up. Move your car up. Move your car up, D. Move your car up.
All I did was try and get your heart. I never won it over. You said I ain't deserve it. You said I ain't good for you. So you're gonna leave it at that. Feel me? I'm coming over here to talk to this nigga.
What is this man talking about?
I don't know. Make it work. But yo, I could talk to you, gang. Or Sway, whatever your name is. You just told me what's popping, gang. We're not talking gang terminology. We're talking like normal human beings.
Girl, what the fuck?
Just out of nowhere, like.
I just want to talk to you because I just
want the way I had to put up my gun, bitch. Do you want me to give me your gun so I can put it up?
Give me your gun so I can put it up.
Girl, give me your shit. I'm
putting
up.
It's nothing to figure out. We ain't talking about
okay,
shit.
Girl, give it to me. I'm gonna put it up, girl. I'm putting it up.
What you need to understand is, I'm trying to figure out. Damn, see, I'm using it too. I'm fucking up.
Did you give it to me?
I'm trying to understand what that flag stands for.
Girl, I'm putting this out, girl. I don't got time.
So that's what you been here.
I'm not doing it.
I said, I'm gonna step over there with me. We told you. Come on, you step over there right there. Just me. My mans will stay right here. I promise you. My mans will stay right here. I just want me to go over there.
Look at my roof. I know my shit did it now.
So you really gangbang, but you really not like
that. Oh my god.
Yeah. Battering your back. Go put that shit up. You die with something, nigga. Yeah. You gonna die regardless.
I'm crying because I'm like,
whatever he take out.
What in the fuck?
Why is y'all starting with him?
Why you not with us?
Hey,
what you doing?
First, I thought he was Mando.
Okay, so did we just leave? Oh, shit. Like, girl, what are we doing in this situation?
They stealing my damn car. Can y'all get off my damn car?
It's our car, baby. Relax.
It's not. No, it's not.
Yo, baby, I pay the rent on this shit. I pay the lease.
Can you stop calling me baby? I'm not your baby.
Pinky. Oh, so you think you're that nigga because you got big chop?
Don't
I'm going to flock you with this pistol. Why? I'm going to show y'all real. You going to drop this pistol. That's what I got on.
Girl. You see, this is
gonna lose everything.
Girl, not our first fucking ever transaction getting guns like this, real bitch. Deal? He gets pulled up on, bitch.
Did I tell you this is about to happen?
Girl, the gag is. Hold up.
You know what? Let me just make you feel comfortable.
Girl, the gag is.
Did I tell you? I was like, Mike's calling his people. I know. Girl, but
did you not notice that he was sliding on that? They was following that nigga the whole time he was in the car? Mike was following him. He was in that lightning car. He was in that black car. And then when we pulled up and we went inside the bank, bitch, mm-hmm. Mike was outside in his car.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
But this man's people is right at the clothing store.
Someone of them could shoot for us.
Girl, I don't know what the fuck going on in this bitch. They ain't fucking up yet.
Can this man get off my damn car?
You know that, girl.
Who is
get
he?
Get down. I don't know.
Sir, my madam over there said, can you get off her car?
Please, sir.
Have some decorum.
Y'all did it in my
girl, what you want, girl?
Nothing, girl. Just get off her car.
Like get off in my
shop. Yo, I'm crying. Not that was a kid. not that was a kid. And he said, girl.
What you want, girl?
I'm crying. I didn't expect it either. I didn't expect it either. What did he get? Shot? Oh. Yup. Wow. Oh my god, he think he got a T slash it. I'm crying. Oh,
I think that's a little embarrassing.
Oh my god, he's so used to girl, he's so used to New York that he did the slash me method.
What's up with that? Let's go over there.
Oh my god. Alright. Hold on. Girl, I hope you don't think
Make him do it. Hold on. Alright, your turn. Cause that call fucked me up, gang. I ain't gonna lie. You gotta redeem me, gang. I'm gonna shoot for you.
Make sure those other two got different guns. I'm gonna ask Mike after this how much he's selling his guns for. I need all my guns back.
I want the combat. I want the combat SMG. I never had a Draco. Oh my god, I think I did. No, bitch, like, I did have the Draco. I did have a Draco.
Excuse me, sir. Hello?
The one with the hat on.
He's not gonna ignore me.
My girl wanted to talk to you.
This is crazy. Yo, gang, he just.
You right here with the hat.
I think that was a little embarrassing.
She wanted to talk to you, the girl over there. Oh, now what the fuck is he doing?
I'm gonna get my guns.
Hold on, I still gotta give you this ammo, but these niggas on some weird shit.
Yeah, don't do it yet, because I don't know
what
it is.
You may as well wait, because I don't know what the fuck is going on.
He shot my car. Ooh. This bitch.
Girl, what the fuck are they shooting for?
Nah. Excuse me.
Nah.
Why the fuck did you shot my damn car?
Kirby Blackman. What the fuck going on with you?
Excuse me.
I feel like you just hating on my swag.
And then you got a fucking ankle monitor on now. Together. I'll beat your ass.
Yo, my fault.
Right.
We out of here, sister. Let's go. Right now.
Okay.
What's up?
Girl, not Kirby Blackman pulled up and then
he's... gun. She's about to leave right now. Obviously, she has a gun.
Excuse the fuck? They just... Right now. Look, they shot our right tires!
There.
Oh,
right there. Lucky motherfucker. He's about to go to jail, pussy.
Hold up.
But I ain't see
you
try running
down. Now, who the fuck?
You trying to snitch on me, yo?
Girl, because now he a fucking op for real. You a fucking op for real.
Moose,
Oh, you fucking op.
Yeah, that's a shame.
Oh. Why are you such a. Ooh, the fuck?
No, I'm out. Let's go.
Why did your car do anything but. You feel me?
What the fuck is he doing? Oh, wow. How'd they do that to your car? Then they shoot. They shot her tires.
Your car tweaking. Give me this car.
Girl, kill Kurt Blackman.
This car.
Kill that man.
I gotta go somewhere. Get the fuck out
of here.
Well,
I gotta go too.
I
just shot
a man. Right.
Sorry.
Oh my god. Gotta put that motherfucking gun up, bitch. Oh, I killed him. Oh my god. Girl, I killed. Kirby Blackman was about to shoot your ass, so I killed his ass, and then I got laid in the back. Like, you a pussy for real.
The fuck
you up. Pussy. You can sit over here, right into the cops and shit. You a pussy. She under the car. She under the car.
Thought she was sweet?
Nigga, fuck you.
You thought shit was sweet?
And you thought you was gonna be a snitch ass bitch. You're a rat. You're a fucking
yes,
rat.
Yes, sister!
I ain't gonna lie.
Yes!
I am federal.
So you a snitch for real?
Yeah, you a real snitch, and if they steal my fucking
car, he a real life op for real, and it's sad. He a real life op.
He mad cause I shot his ass, bitch.
He worked for the feds. You got a fucking, what they call that shit? You wired for real.
These niggas is weird.
Right. Now you gonna tell us he, that's crazy.
I'm crazy?
He's stealing from me out.
You wired.
Don't tell nobody, I'm just trying to catch the bad guys from him, trying to uplift my community.
Aren't you one of the bad guys now?
Nah, I'm a dirty cop. I'm like Denzel in Washington. I mean,
I still feel like a dirty cop is a. Wait, hold up. I killed the dude right there on the floor, too, though. Yo. Wait, we gotta pick up Kirby.
Oh, that's a dead person right there?
Yeah, I'm telling you, Kirby right there with the Hoochie Daddies. I killed him because I was trying to steal his car. Well, let me drop me in so I can pick him up.
Carry.
Oh, my God.
No,
you see, at least I told him to come over here. Oh, wow. Hold up. You gotta move over a little bit.
Grab him.
I'm coming. I got you. Give me a second.
I got
him.
Good. I'm good.
You see, at least I told him to come get your ass.
All right, thank you, man. Thank you.
Yeah. Don't next time. Don't put your gun at my girl head, bitch.
Why she shot me?
Stole my fucking car.
You brought your car over there, so you should have like been able to understand.
That's not
snitches must die.
Snitching. Bro, it's different.
Snitch asshole.
It's a difference, bro. I did what Gunna did. I told the truth.
Gunna? Oh, yo, that's crazy. Now nah, that's crazy. He said, but you know, Gunna gonna die soon. I don't get fired.
What you doing?
You can't snitch in the street and think you're not gonna die. Yo, it's gonna come.
Put me down.
I'm not carrying you.
Why are you arresting me?
Oh, hold up.
Get away from me.
I'm federal.
Very much federal. So. And I don't do federal ass niggas.
Federal ass bitch. Oh. Don't put your goddamn happened? Cuffs on my girl, nigga.
Oh, I don't care. I didn't see anything.
Girl, get me the fuck out of here, girl. Get me the fuck out of here.
What?
Shorty, I'm fucking crying.
Swiss cheese.
she drove off. I'm crying.
Bitch.
I'm crying. Now she drove off.
She did bad, gang.
Just like, I'm coming back. I'm circling the block.
I'm waiting for her, too. I know she ain't gonna leave you. I know she not.
Just make sure he outside. I'm gonna run that bitch over.
Oh, my God. If she come back, I'm flogging.
You're not gonna do goddamn thing if she come back, because she probably won't come back because we have been fighting for, like, the last couple of hours. She no, mad at me.
Look, I told you.
Oh my God! Damn, sister, he didn't die. The one you wanted was taking a shower.
Don't run, bitch. Oh, he's over there.
I'm crying. Mm-hmm. Girl, is he really federal though?
He's very federal.
Wait, so do we know him?
I don't know. He's a police.
What's his name when he a police? Thank
I don't
you.
Even know.
Hold up, because what happened to that other police that I knew? It's the fact that he got pulled up on. I'm happy they didn't rob your ass.
Now you just fucked your car up.
She used to fuck up car. She can't drive for shit.
You can't drive me the hoe.
That's why we sisters. Yeah.
Damn, I should have already.
Where the op go?
I don't know.
Alright, I gotta give you back your gun when we give it to the thingy, too.
Okay.
Cause I wasn't about to get robbed with this nigga, I'm sorry. They can take my shitty gun.
He killed him.
Oh yeah, you did kill him, didn't you? Mm-hmm. You know, you don't gotta do the slash me's in here either, by the way.
Yes, he probably serious RPs.
I know, but I don't think this is a serious RP service. He don't gotta do all that shit. Cause that's probably why they revived his ass.
Look at this bitch here.
Before he could even rob him, didn't they? You couldn't even rob the dude, right?
Fucking elf ass.
Nah, they res.
Right.
He res himself.
Now you was still over here. Who was that? No, that's somebody new.
Who was in this colorful jacket?
Colorful jacket? Oh, girl. Ew. Oh, that's black man. Is that black man?
Get out of
his
trunk!
Oh, what's up with you, bro? You good? You good?
The hood niggas is fighting, y'all.
Girl, that's not no hood nigga. That's a sugar pop.
I'm not talking about him.
We said I'd be wrong if I kill you. You know, just kill him, bro. Just kill him. Fuck him.
Mm-hmm. Nah, it's green grass. I ain't even gonna do it.
Nah, he was in your trunk, though.
You don't have no body.
Sir, you not talking. Speak up. Just because you don't got no fucking heart don't mean you got no balls. I told you.
He's trying to fight people. Don't touch me. You serious?
I told you. Since he's trying to shoot him, girl, move. Oh my God.
I'm okay.
Girl, I told you the movie was trying to shoot.
I'm just knocked out for a little bit.
I'm going to fart in your face to wake you up, okay?
Yo.
No.
Okay.
Nasty old.
Wake up, sister. Wake up. Wake up, sister. Wake up.
I'm using disrespectful.
Sister, I didn't even fart. I didn't even fart. All I did was twerk.
You twerked on
girl, you already know how I'd be if I was like, girl, if I wanted to fart, bitch, it would have been wet. Don't do me.
Yo, what?
I'm going to go fart in this nigga face to fart.
Hey, look, though. I could throw you out like 400 bullets for like
400K. Okay, I got
400K is actually a good deal. Hold up.
Go back to the bank. No.
No, legit. The bank is right there. Bitch.
Anyways.
I farted. I did it.
Can I get this much at one time? Or I just do 50K at a time?
Nah, I think you could get it.
There's a bank down the street, like right there.
I don't need to go to the bank.
You already got the 400K? Damn, you got that much money on you and he was about to rob this nigga?
Nah,
oh yeah, she got balls. Mm-mm. When I see niggas like that, I have to store my shit. I'm sorry, I don't even give a fuck.
You scared?
The gun, yes.
Hell yeah, because I ain't no fucking Uda.
Wait, can you come over here real quick?
Oh wait, why the cops coming back down here?
I don't know, but
oh my god!
I'm still in the city. I'm still
what
in the city.
Fuck? What the fuck?
I'm suing the
what
city.
In the fuck?
This thing is getting banned.
What the fuck?
He's running us over. Crazy bitch. Crazy bitch. What is he doing?
Hey, dude.
Anyways.
It's the fact that
VDM and OD over there, bro.
He was really VDM, and I was trying to shoot him, but I'm not a Uda.
Is he still over here?
He went down the street. He in a police car. I couldn't get his ID.
I'm gonna put it on the ground for you because I don't know how I can.
Did he pick up? Wait, did he pick up that white boy that was on the floor right here?
Yo.
What the fuck?
Why do people keep VD? Okay.
Oh, he came back in another car. What's his ID?
Damn, that shit is getting annoying.
Did y'all get his ID? Did you get his
Thank
ID?
You.
That's the same person from earlier.
I gotta put this up. No, I didn't get his ID.
Next time he come down here, bitch, get his ID.
No, because that shit is annoying. Like, why you keep doing that?
Oh my god.
Okay, no. We not finna keep doing this.
Girl, I'm trying to get my fucking gun.
No, sister, don't take out your gun. What if you lose it? He finna do it. Sister, watch out! Sister! He trying to run us over deliberately, bitch!
Girl, he's been doing it this whole time. Oh, fuck. Girl, I think that's his... Girl, I think we killed his friend low-key, though. That's the thing. Because his friend disappeared.
That little nigga got on God mode. I can't kill him.
Oh, he a hacker.
Mm-hmm. Did he stop? Damn,
but we killed his friend earlier. That's the thing.
Because
They both look the same. They both, well, the one dude just had a. I don't know what the fuck that twisty looking bitch looked like. I don't know anymore.
Anyways, just pull your car back out. I got his bullets.
Okay.
So, hold on. I'm putting him on the ground.
Girl, you can give him to me because it's just us two. If it's just us two standing next to each other, just do give.
It don't be working for me,
sister,
I'm telling you.
I'm telling you, when it's just us two, yeah, there you go.
Okay.
That's it?
Yeah.
Damn.
I would 400. Should I have bought some more?
No, I'm thinking you was giving me, okay, so you want me to get your gun?
Yeah, I'm about to put it up. Hopefully we don't lose it again, because if we don't, I'm going to be tight. I just spent me $3 on this bitch.
Girl, I just spent $3 too, bitch. Girl, you spent more than $3, bitch.
Who's looking
at us
in that car over there? The red car. Be careful.
Where'd that boy go?
All my cars are freaking impounded.
You gotta summon them.
Put my
he just spent. Oh, we need to go. He spent the block.
He definitely did. Hold on, let me park my shit. Alright, yeah, let's go. Get out of here. My car's still here and broke down.
Well, I thought that was the boy.
Why are these people so crazy right now?
Or it's Christmas and their parents didn't love them. Someone shooting
her. Yeah, that's what I think it is.
Someone shooting her. Oh, yeah, they
it's
shooting
them up there, yeah. I need to go to the gun store and get some more bullets for my combat.
Are you sure to do that? We like right down the street.
Let's go to the gun store.
We're good now.
Mm-hmm.
Woo! Oh my god!
Come on,
what the
bitch.
Fuck are you doing?
You bitch,
you ran in the middle of the road!
Exactly.
Fuck. How you gonna run in the middle? Get your old ass off me, bitch! Oh my god, he just fucked up my car.
He just fucked up the car.
Bitch, and then how the fuck you get mad at me, but you the one who hit my car? I'm sorry, you the one who ran in the middle of the road. Like, what type of shit? That's not how that works. Be mad at yourself for being a dumb bitch. How the fuck am I supposed to know that he's gonna have the balls to run in the middle of the road? Where did it? Don't. It put my car down the street.
Did they?
Yep, it's right here.
Sister, no!
I'm good.
Did
I'm
you
pretty.
Die?
No, I'm still pretty. Jump down
I'm
here.
Not jumping down there. I might die.
Oh, girl. Pussy. I'm coming.
I don't know where my damn health is at. How do I check that? I love this car. I think I like the outside the best.
I like how it glows at night.
Me too.
Girl, when I tell you my mother loves us, bitch, she gave us so much shit, and my grandmother gave
what
me like five
pieces. Yeah,
girl, we got low key. I can't say, bitch. Low key, we got food for Christmas, gay. I ain't gonna lie to you.
We are adults. That is a bonus.
Girl, no, I'm just saying. That's low-key what we got for Christmas, though.
Yes, you should. That's why I really don't care.
It's the 9mm, right? The 9mm.
Yeah. The other one is for that small gun. Oops, shit. Oh. I can only get... Okay, I'm gonna get 40.
What the fuck?
Bullets. I didn't take out enough money. It's okay. Is there an ATM here, though?
Girl, why the fuck did I almost think that the dude followed us here? No, there's no ATM here.
No. Just for future reference. Be out! Oof. Alright, let's find some more hood niggas. I need another gun.
They probably still at the clothing store.
Matter of fact, fuck the hood niggas. I need to see Mike had a different gun. I need his gun too.
The ghost face?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're gonna check the clothing store because I'm telling you, I feel like they're. I don't know why I feel like they're down there, but I feel like they're down
and then
there.
And lastly, we're gonna find this Draco.
Well, I think the people we hang out with can give you a Draco.
Who?
The people at the
damn.
Yeah.
There's no one here, sister. It's empty. Where is everybody?
I don't want to pull up in no hood.
No, we're not going to the hood now, y'all. And we don't have our guns on us? No. Look at your car! Oh, who's over here? Oh, there's nobody. I don't see anybody.
The bitches I ran over.
Oh, yes, there is.
Those ain't the people, though.
Who's these people right here?
Wait, I see a pair.
Is that one of the twins?
What one of what twins?
There's twins. There were some twins in the city the other day, and they had the same matching outfits. I think that's one of them right
here. I know. There's a dead bitch over here.
Whose van is this? Mine now, bitch.
It's our friend!
It took his shit.
Tyrone!
Girl, you mean Kirby?
What's his name?
Yeah, Kirby.
Tyrone, what happened? Don't steal the car.
You know why you got your car stolen, Kirby? You not a OODA.
Get the fuck out the car. I need to use the fucking car.
No. Use that car down there. car.
Let me motherfucking car.
Is that how you ask for a car?
Shut the fuck up, I'm
blank. You better embrace your white pussy. Privilege, bitch. You calling a pussy. Right. Yeah, bitch. It's locked.
Alright. You bitch gonna be right on three.
Why would you shoot that? My tires?
It's gonna be riding on three, bitch.
And this is how we start beef with his ass, cause he always be doing dumb shit.
Girl, stab that bitch.
Stab who? Kirby? Should I stab him or connect him?
Oh my fucking.
You gonna let that man get away?
My God.
Oh yeah, last time, man, I got my power went out mid-conversation too.
I think he can't kill him in the green zone.
Kai, why would you let that man get away? You supposed to be his ass.
Wait, what happened?
Fuck that white boy.
Man and kill that bitch.
Wait, you talking about the dude who didn't change his pad? You mean Kirby? Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill that bitch.
Hey, you, we was looking for you earlier.
That guy tried to drive by me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hold on.
Oh my God.
They know I hit bitches for a living, bro. I'm done, nigga.
Who just said hit bitches for real?
Who's touching me?
Hold up. Why would he say he hit bitches and didn't hit me? What the fuck that's supposed to mean?
I didn't do nothing to you. Who was he touching?
Wait. I feel assaulted.
Put me down.
No. He hit me first, though. He hit me first. So who you calling a bitch?
I'm calling you a bitch, nigga.
Wait till I get up.
Okay, you might be right.
I hit him with the bike. I did shit.
Hold
wait till I get up. Wait, bitch. Just wait till I get up, bitch.
Yeah, nigga, fuck my. And you know what? Fuck that. You can't kick
just
me in the head.
Just wait till I get up,
bro. What are you talking about?
Yup. That's what you get. Karma's a bitch.
Karma's
you know what?
We're not even dead. We're not even dead. You
just got shot in the head.
We're not even dead, you buns, nigga.
You just got shot in the head. Shut your dead ass up.
Fuck you.
Dead ass.
Put me
dead
down.
No.
You are dead. Oh, wait, he not dead. I'm crying.
Right now.
He not dead. He not dead. He not dead.
Who was this fighting my
he not dead. Ah, get his ass. Stupid bitch.
Who the fuck is this dumb bitch?
Yup. He can't even get me with his dumb ass. You loose bitch. What the fuck you touching her for, bitch?
Right. You got
You loose bitch. Yeah, whatever.
You weak dick, nigga.
Well, shut up, bitch. Yeah. Stay in your fucking lane. That's not my bitch. That's my girl. That's my girl. You don't got no girl, you weak dick bitch. Oh my God, he's touching me. Get him, sister. Get him. Oh my God, he killed you.
Yeah, he been killing me.
Oh. Wearing them ugly ass white sneakers, bitch. You can't even afford that good shit you broke for.
What happened?
That white boy started, he called me a bitch and killed my sister.
Put me down.
This black guy over here. You ain't shit,
that's
bitch.
Why I don't be nice to you, bitch ass nigga.
Come on, man.
Wait, I don't even think it's him, girl. It's this. I'm sorry. It's not him. It's this one right here. My fault. Bitch. Oh, shit. How he be doing that? What the fuck is that?
Not you hit my friend.
I don't know how he glitched like that, though.
I don't know who that is. Tyrone, I'm very disappointed in you. You didn't help me. Okay, fine. You're right.
What the fuck? Who the fuck is this bitch?
Where's my sister?
Shit, it was a...
Oh, right there.
It ain't nothing by no fucking accident. I don't give a fuck. You with this bitch.
Oh, sorry.
You fraudulent bitch. You fraudulent bitch. Yeah, bitch. Trifling hoe. Motherfucker.
Stupid bitch.
Oh, you knocked me out.
Sorry, y'all. Sorry. Bitch.
Bro, I'm trying to shower. I'm sorry.
Bitch.
You said what?
Hoe. Bitch.
Girl, how you doing?
Bitch.
I gotta be
bitch.
Ugly.
I can't hear you, girl.
Oh shit, I'm a mistake.
He dead.
Nah, leave this nigga. Dead. He deserved to get his ass beat some more. I'm sorry. Motherfucker.
Oh my God.
Nah, fuck him. We gonna get him up later. We gonna beat his ass still. Fuck him.
Don't.
But D, you gotta calm down, brah. You gotta calm down. When people get their ass beat, they gotta get their ass beat.
Wait,
you said your name was D.
How you doing?
Is my car still working?
I thought you already knew y'all for this.
Who the fuck? Oh.
It's okay.
No, well, I mean, we met before. I just keep forgetting your name.
Please don't run me over.
Anyways.
Hey.
Yo, you all so pussy. Like, look at
me. How we all so pussy?
I knocked all of you out.
No, you didn't.
Brother.
Why are you doing me?
Can somebody pick me up to the hospital real quick? I gotta. See, he's running.
My friend.
See, he's fucking running.
It's the way he talked, though. This shit's some crazy shit. I don't know what the fuck going on there.
He is fully committed.
He's bringing out that white side, and it's just like, damn, bitch. You just know he want to be racist so bad.
Uh-oh, they finna fight. Yeah?
Now, how you gonna let him lay you out there at New Orleans?
Hey, bring me to the hospital, bro. I'm about to fight this bitch up. You hear me? Red talk.
Pink hair.
Nah, fuck you, bitch. I'm about to yeah, you stupid ass. I'm about to show you. Come on, man.
No, wasn't that aggressive? that was aggressive, though. That F.U. was aggressive. Hey.
Let me go, man. Fuck that shit.
That shit was aggressive. I ain't gonna lie.
But yeah, it's stupid.
He just the shit out of that girl. Oh,
that's
my God.
New Orleans in him, though. He got laid out again. Oh my God, you got laid out again, bro.
I feel like this man's funny.
He said he gonna come out here. He touching you. Who's touching you? Oh my God, Kaya!
Bro, what you doing?
I'm running over, bro. I swear to God, what, bro?
Yeah.
You holding on. You know what? I'm
there's a lot of chaos going on right now. I don't know how it started.
He's running right
there's a dude running
me.
Out here with a reindeer outfit on.
He was running right towards me.
Yeah, oh, that shit is tight as hell.
I'm not running my. Are you not wearing a reindeer outfit?
No, I'm not. It's a unicorn.
What the fuck are you wearing? Okay, then you fucking unicorn.
Hey, what are you shooting me for?
Oh,
so you want to be me? That's crazy. If you want to be me, just say that. Then why are you speaking about me, baby? Fucking reindeer, you half-breed ass hoe. Shut up, you half-breed. It's not my fucking fault you a half-breed, you fucking mutt.
You didn't report for me, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, I was scamming, bro. I have hella dirty money.
Then you call me a mook, bitch. Look at you. Look at the way you dressing right now. You pink shirt having ass fuck. You the rainbow and nobody fucking love the life. That's why you get shit for Christmas, nigga.
No, you're just mook.
Yo, you a mook nigga, bitch, and this is what you was on your knees looking
for.
Sick fuck. Sick fuck. Who's he talking to? Those tight ass jeans, bitch. You can't even breathe.
My nigga, you have high waters on. Why are you talking
to me? Okay.
And I look good, nigga. You suck these high waters a sign.
You are nasty as shit.
I don't give a fuck, bitch, and get off my penis, bitch. I don't give a fuck, ho. You been sucking this shit off this dick, bitch.
Straight disgusting.
I don't give a fuck. Your mother was disgusting. That's why she got rid of your ass, nigga.
Damn,
why you wearing a reindeer outfit, ho? I don't give a fuck, nigga.
It's Christmas.
Fuck Christmas.
It's Christmas.
He mad because she ain't get no
present. Nah, Mitch, you mad. Oh, hold up.
That fucking champ in there trying to fucking punch him. Look right there. Fucking champ trying to punch him.
Don't talk about him like that.
Who you talking about? Who you talking about?
Ooh. Ooh.
Wait, he talking about her? You don't talk about her, bitch.
Look at this fucking...
You don't talk about her, bitch.
Look at the pass menu.
The fuck?
I was raining for like damn near.
Yeah, bring out your racist side. We waiting for it, Mr. Blackman.
Under the map.
Mr. Blackman, you good? You good, man?
No,
hey, Mr. Blackman. Hey, CTV me into the sky and
both
drop
AR.
Pop
him.
What the fuck?
Pop.
Yeah. What the fuck? Why is he shooting me? Who is this? Right. This is the first time I
did I get shot because I was talking shit to the reindeer or something? Girl, not the reindeer got ops.
They're doing the most. We didn't even do nothing to them. Stop it. Don't touch her. Be respectful. I taught you better than that.
Because I'm dead.
I just what?
I'm wholeheartedly dead outside.
He really is.
You kicking him right in his ass for me, and it's funny.
So, guy, what you doing, guy?
Stop!
I had a Swiss cheese that call, man.
Scotty, if he's shooting, I'm gonna blow his head down.
Tyrone, you've been in the hood too long, because hey, you just changed. You're changing.
Oh yeah, he pulled that bitch out. He about to shoot. Oh my Lord, drop him.
What the heck?
Girl, I'm legit dead outside.
We didn't do nothing to your ass. Now, where's my sister?
Right here. That's in the middle of the road. Question.
Who did this to you?
The bitch that shot us all in the head.
Oh hell nah. Is he crazy?
Girl, it's that nigga with the tight ass jeans on.
Hold on.
He's
gonna go in the hospital.
No, because I'm about to kill those bitches.
As we should.
All those bitches who saw me die.
We ready. Let's go.
Because I'm over this shit.
Get out of here.
My boy.
Yo.
Hmm? This is the nigga that kept hitting us, right? This one right here.
Who was it? That's what
I'm hitting,
right?
Yeah, that one, yeah.
Call me Rudolph.
Oh, yeah. Just, I ain't gonna say it is him, but.
Hey, somebody kill me, man.
Because it was
stuck.
I'm not killed by his voice.
I ain't say punch me. Oh, alright, I'm gonna say.
Where the nigga with the skinny jeans?
I should have sneaked red here.
I could death shoot all y'all in your head one time.
I need like a nigga.
I'm not going to, but I could.
I love that for you. I want that skinny jeans bitch to come back down here with that gun.
Yo, where is he?
Girl, he drove down the street. Who the fuck?
Oh my god.
Nunu.
Huh?
You definitely know who this is.
This nigga be so random. Like, what? Yes, Kaya! That's what your weak ass get, bitch. That's why you had to sneak a bitch, because you can't even handle it.
He mad
as fuck with his weak ass. He had to sneak, bitch.
I ain't gonna try to fight me, and he give you
that. I ain't gonna pick him up yet, bitch. Fuck.
So you see all my niggas around me right now, right?
So I don't give a fuck, bitch.
So you don't give a fuck? All right, say that.
No, because you... Oh, so you sent that bitch with them skinny jeans. You sent that sick bitch with them skinny jeans that shot us in the head for no reason.
I don't know no skinny bitch. What are you
then
talking
Then you just
about?
Said... I said skinny jeans, bitch.
I'm not dead.
I said you see my niggas around me. I ain't talking about...
Right, and you just said that. That means you sent that nigga with the skinny jeans that killed us.
No, you... Bro, I'm wondering about the people still outside.
Are you sure you should be around all this chaos?
Well,
right
I'm thinking you just say we around your people, so I'm, that's what I'm asking you. That's all.
You sure? Where's your parents?
I ain't gonna lie to you.
Girl, not you asking that baby where his parents are. If their parents aren't with him, they don't love him.
Oh.
You wanna hit me?
Yo, Kirby, what you doing?
Hey, what
it's
you
not worth
about?
The 100 mil, though.
I think you should stay back away. God, there's a lot of mess going on. You don't need to be killed. Where are we getting back from?
It's not worth the
girl, down the street, you want it?
Yes, need one.
Okay, come
she
on.
She don't need no bat. She do not need no
mind
bat.
Mind your business.
She don't need no
bat. Oh, he's jealous for real. Oh, he's jealous. Wait, hold on. I'm trying to give her a bat. Wait. You got to stop.
Wait,
you got to move
sister?
Over a little bit.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. I got me a knife anyway. Girl, I'm right here. I guess gave Kaya a bat. But she can get the bat from 605. That gun store.
605?
Yeah, that gun store. I already gave her one.
Oh.
Girl, I want to use my knife anyway, bitch. I haven't stabbed the bitch in a minute. I want that skinny jeans bitch to pull back up here so I can stab his ass.
Oh,
I am standing on this beautiful ass car.
This car ain't beautiful at all.
Because we can.
What are I don't you know why he lying.
Hey, y'all cut that shit out. I'm getting loud.
The chrome looks nasty.
That's me.
Are you my kid's babysitter?
Babysitter?
Yeah, what's the
name? That's your baby.
Is this Nova?
Yeah, let's have a little chat.
You're not baby.
You trying to hop out? What?
Hop out?
Hop out of what? I'm talking mad shit about what? Who are you?
Why are you being disrespectful?
Who was who are you?
You see Mikey?
I don't even. Who the fuck, bitch? First of all, suck a dick, nigga, because I don't know who you are. I don't give a fuck, bitch. You over here trying to talk to me, bitch. You got that fast gun because you're a pussy, nigga. I don't give a fuck, bitch. Go slap your mother.
It's not about that. Come on,
bitch.
Where we going?
Sister. Did you?
See, he just tried to punch me.
Girl, no, he tried
Everybody
to slap you.
Fight me.
I don't know what's going on with these elf niggas in this city, but them bitches are so weak. Where y'all master at? The fuck you over here for? Christmas almost over, nigga. Goodbye. Fuck. Go be a slave to Santa. Goodbye.
Over,
go be a slave. Goodbye. Go be a slave. Goodbye. Go be a slave. Goodbye. Fuck, and the thing is, you black. That's crazy. Get fuck out my face. Kirby, come get your brother. Kirby, come get your brother. Kirby, come get your... Who the fuck is being racist, bitch? Who is this? Are you Caucasian speaking to me about racism? Back the fuck up. Thank you.
Shut the fuck up.
Who the fuck is this elf bitch talking to? Walk away from me.
Who do you think?
Oh my god, I love that for you. Goodbye. Ugh. I make your edge itch that bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's crazy.
I had a Viagra on the server.
I don't give a fuck, bitch.
You got
okay, I love that for you. Thank you so much.
We want
to
see your
Oh my god, thank you so much. The fuck? Elf looking, bitch.
See what?
Kirby, you gonna let your brother talk to me like that?
Hey, shut the fuck up. You trying to record some ass over here.
How you gonna let this man do that to you, girl? Yup.
I ain't gonna fuck you. Anyway, you fucking stupid fucker.
Oh my god, that's when I should have called him a moon.
What the hell?
I'm bothering you. I should have right now.
Huh?
Show me.
The one in the elf over there, he was talking mad shit about me and my mother.
I can't do that. That's my brother.
That's your brother? Why he talking about me and my mother?
Yo, shorty kid, because she want to give me a baby.
Now he bald in there. What the fuck happened to this man? Oh, that's why he's so mad. He bald. That's crazy.
I don't know who this is.
That's why I told you, this one right here.
Bro, I was thinking bald in that mask.
He is bald. I told y'all. He mad. The fuck is he trying to... Girl, what the fuck?
Why are you touching my sister for?
Girl, because he went over here, bitch. Girl, then he go across and she pull out his gun. He want me to go over there so bad, pussy-ass hoe. Bitch.
Don't give a fuck.
Girl, I'm about to run over there with that nigga. Fuck this bitch. Girl, he balding. So I know he got no life, girl. He got no life. Yep, slap me harder. Slap me harder.
Don't be a punk, bitch.
Slap me harder. I want to feel it, bitch. Make me feel it. Make me feel it. Make my face bleed, bitch. Yup. Thank you.
No,
ooh, that's so hot. Thank you, Baldy. I hope you grow some hair with that shit, too. Thank you, bitch. The fuck?
Thank you, Baldy.
Oh, my God. Did I lose something? Girl, where my gun at? Did I get robbed? I ain't get robbed.
Record me, record me. I got you. We don't want to record you.
Hello?
Are you all in her face?
Thank you, damn.
Anyways.
Sister, did you eat?
Yeah.
Okay. What the fuck?
Reindeer,
oh, yeah.
Bad.
Bunch of ass.
Ew. Girl, that's one of the fuck. That's one of the rejected reindeers, girl. Don't talk to him.
I'm
talking to you, you reject. Oh shit!
Oh no! I'm done! You're out of here!
I'm not gonna keep going through this shit.
Oh my god, not New Orleans got the fuck out when the elf started twerking. I'm crying.
You
wanna
hit me on the ground, hoe?
Damn, can a bitch finish eating first before I wanna fight? Damn, hold up!
I'm okay, baby Louie.
Damn!
Just watch out. Cause if they hit you, I'm gonna have a problem.
Did she just say baby Louie?
That's baby Louie right there. Remember I babysitted him?
Oh. Don't help that bitch. The rejected reindeer. The rejected reindeer. It was the rejected reindeer.
And you see why he was rejected.
Don't fucking touch her, bitch. That's why you're fucking reject, Nick. Oh.
Just
oh wow! I think he died.
Don't touch
did
him.
You die? Oh, he didn't die.
Bitch! Don't.
Did he die?
Him.
Are you dead?
He died. He just knocked out.
Don't touch him.
Who is he touching?
Tyrone. Don't touch him.
Girl, why are you fighting for Tyrone?
Because Tyrone saved me.
Oh, okay.
I just hit my mans.
Yeah, you did.
Pick me up.
You hit me, nigga. Yo, hit me again, I'll put you on the pavement. Alright.
Now I got walked out.
Fuck all
y'all. My girl fought for you, Tyrone. You better beat up the reindeer, the fuck. You got my girl fighting for you and shit.
Sir,
you see, tomorrow we don't be fighting all the time, punk ass bitch. We argue a lot. Move, you rejected fucking reindeer. fuck?
He's out of control.
I like you.
Yo, Pinker.
What? What? Yes.
Pinker.
What?
You went across the street with that dude.
Huh?
I thought you said you was gonna go across the street with that dude and fight him or something.
I never said that. Don't put words in my mouth. What? I never
don't
heard
touch
that.
Me.
My bad.
Right. So you with that little nigga? Why y'all trying to fight me so bad? What's going on?
Tyrone? I'm right.
Why
here.
Is he the touching fuck? My sister?
Hold up, bitch! Did you not see me having a conversation, Baldy? What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't even have a conversation in this bitch. Mari can cut off the heat. Oh!
Stop it, hit my friend.
Beat the brakes off, you bald bitch.
It's the ball bitch for me.
Don't be hitting my friend. What happened?
The ball ass bitch.
Nothing. That ball bitch has been like he's been real sneaky lately.
What? I can't.
Uh-huh. Okay, is he bugging you?
What? Oh god, the ball bitch running the gun. He's running the gun.
Sir, I can't. Walk
on me. Get is he bugging you?
No.
Yo, he's you stab me?
No, this is meant for intimidation. So are you bugging my girl?
No, hey listen, right? I wore this shit so you can see my print.
I don't want to see that, sir.
Sister, you can't even see your print. Ooh.
Oh?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you can't see it?
No. Don't do that.
Why they shooting your car? What the fuck are they...
Something like that.
Oh my god, what boy, you gonna make me stab you? Give me a fucking second, pussy. Damn.
Like,
that's
bad luck.
You can ask my sister right there.
Your sister?
Mm-hmm.
Bitch. What? Do you not see me getting fought by this fucking elf who won't leave me alone? Give me a second.
When I say I kinda have a nigga.
Oh yeah, she do got a nigga.
You kinda got a nigga, bro. See, okay. If you was with me, it wouldn't be a kinda.
Do you see how you dress?
Okay, bro, that's just because I just came in here to troll. Like, what do you mean?
Right, but are you talking about, look at you trolling like this. I'm just saying, you think she going to stay with you, though?
To shoot them,
I'll
be...
Nah,
right.
Let me see how you put that shit on.
There you go. Now, what the fuck? Hold up. Why three people just walk over here swearing up at me? Girl, he looked... Okay, girl, whatever. Okay, now what the fuck, sis? I'm getting jumped. I'm getting jumped. I'm getting fucking jumped. You punk ass bitches.
Oh, who's touching me?
Oh, he do look better.
You think you tough?
Bro, she
bitch.
You munch ass bitch.
Get on the ground.
Yup. You fucking mook bitch. Yup. Nah, nigga, that's why you balding for real, bitch. You old man and a young person body ass bitch.
I still get.
You get no play, bitch. We can all tell you wet behind your fucking ears, you nasty ass fuck. Look at you, you dirty ass bitch. You can't even dress right, you grandma ass looking bitch. Grandma Dorothy looking bitch. I don't give a fuck, you grandma Dorothy ass bitch. The fuck you touch me for? Not you carrying me, then fucking hit me with your punk ass bitch. Not you fucking cheating like that, you bitch. How dare you, you sick ass bitch.
Jumping.
Trifling ass hoe. Oh shit! I don't know how you did that, but you ate that. He gonna stump me out? Oh my god!
My friend be talking mad shit.
Yo,
you can tell she in her fucking head, and you gonna touch a woman when she in her fucking head, you weak ass bitch. Yo, white man, stop touching me, bitch! Oh, he killed me. Gracias.
Pretty much, he tried to rob bro for like 10 broke? Bands, and we were chasing a nigga. But he
are you broke?
Game yet, bro. Got me
bro. No, it's a glitch. Like, bro, it's a glitch. I don't think he broke for real. It's a glitch to be in the city.
I'm like, bro,
like, F8, bro.
You, like,
yeah, you're gonna have to F8.
Out the block,
my bad, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Pull up in a car.
No, he could be broke. I'm just saying, but it is a glitch. F8. If you can't hit the E, F8.
Yeah, Oh. He did. He tried to scam me for a knock. And I was like, bro.
Who's this touching
me?
He's
like, bro, just come over here now.
Girl, the boy killed you, girl.
Pull up.
Are you dead?
Cut with Knox,
sucks. I'm like,
no. Sister, you got a bruise on your eye, bitch.
Sister, for real?
Yes, the girl that gave you a bruise.
Sister, I need makeup.
Oh my god, so you get bruised now instead of a black eye? Do I have anything on my face?
Right, I got it.
No, not mine.
What the fuck? That's crazy.
So you need to pop back in the fucking city, bro.
No, that's crazy, though. That's really crazy.
You survived.
That's really crazy. Oh, girl, he part of the green people, too, though, gay.
No, it is a guy. Well, why are you wearing the green?
Oh, you're not. Oh, you really?
Some of my mans is in there. And I was shooting with them.
Oh.
Oh. Interesting.
I don't think that means you can wear they flagged, all right?
No, I actually do. For me, I'm just valid enough to wear any flag I want.
Uh-uh. Are you talking about? You basically trying to talk about? You want to wear the? You want their fucking gang issues too? That's what happens when you wear they flag. Or you a Uda for real. Oh, girl, now we both put our inventory. I said, or you a Uda for real.
I'm just that nigga, you feel me?
Oh my god, he just shot my girl. And he know he about to get his fucking ass stabbed. Motherfucking bitch.
Yo, you can't be doing my mans like that.
He's not lame.
You can't be doing
right there, period.
What's up?
Let's take it up, Tyrone.
Yes, sir.
You don't even know who he is.
You watched him stab that woman, but you didn't give a fuck about him. Like,
the bitch, not that bitch. He's not.
Y'all sick in the head for real.
Y'all disrespectful. Ooh,
what you doing?
Yo, you is disrespectful because you trying to talk about my nigga.
What the fuck are you doing to me? What the fuck?
Yeah, I just told you I'm taking. Bitch. Like, none of y'all damn business.
What the fuck was he trying to run me across the street for with his freak ass? Bro, did you see that white man trying to kidnap me? He trying to kidnap me.
If I find a nigga,
that white man tried to kidnap me.
I got pink hair. I'm gonna shoot that nigga if he say yeah.
Where? What are you? Wait, what did he say?
You said he gonna shoot me.
Wait, what the fuck just happened? They say they find a dude with pink hair, he gonna kill him.
You have a girl with pink hair.
If you say yeah, I'm gonna shoot that nigga in his face.
We gonna pack that nigga up.
And then I'm gonna tell him to pick his face up.
Oh, not pick his face up. Oh, yeah, y'all violating.
Very much.
I'm gonna snatch that nigga chain if he got one.
Yup.
And if he with you, we snatch. I feel like they just talking.
I might just take. Or, I'm gonna make that nigga dance.
You gonna make that nigga dance?
Yeah.
Can't kill him.
Yeah. He's just looking shit.
And y'all speaking from experience or something?
I'm gonna send you a video.
Nigga, we done snatched a nigga chain today. We snatched two niggas chain today, bro. Three niggas.
Oh, on Christmas,
make
though?
That nigga run down the block. Yeah, on
Christmas.
Sorry.
Niggas had a bad Christmas today. I'm the Grinch.
That's crazy.
I'm the Grinch of Christmas, bro.
Not the Grinch.
Hey, gang, niggas on.
Dude, if you know the Grinch story, the Grinch became a pussy at the end, so.
Never.
Mm-mm. I'm just saying.
I was never pussy made.
Okay.
See, our ending is different.
Boy, you was just wearing a reindeer outfit.
Yeah, I was. And what
about some be trolling, bro?
I'm just saying. Now he always got people. I'm just saying. He was just wearing a reindeer outfit.
Tell how many niggas who
tell her niggas that do her man's dirty.
So you be sliding in that reindeer fit.
But you don't even know my man is.
My son Scotty and Volley.
Bro, I get what I want. That's why.
Okay, but you can't get this.
I can't get
niggas
that.
Can get that for real.
What's his name? What's his name? What's his name?
She won't tell him, so I'm gonna just find a nigga that's her nigga and I'm gonna shoot him.
That's the. It is.
I've never seen you with a nigga beside this nigga.
Hey, listen, last
nigga that's. You ready? Ooh, ooh, ah, ah.
Last girl that said
fuck
that I
supposed
never
to mean,
ooh,
nigga.
Ooh, ah, ah.
Fuck is that supposed to mean, though?
Hold up, it's not even. Hold up, you dirty bitch. Yo, it wasn't even for you. You felt hit, monkey, bitch.
Are you bugging? Don't touch my son like that, nigga.
Yeah. Not your son, don't know why I said ooh, ooh, ah, ah. Fucking monkey.
Everything was sanctioned until you punched my son.
No, it was not sanctioned. That man put his hands on a woman with a fat ass.
He said my fault.
No, he didn't.
Fault.
He ain't say a goddamn thing with his black ass. That bitch don't even know how to speak for real, motherfucker.
He said my fault.
No, he didn't. Oh, who the fuck? Who the fuck is this man?
Yeah, pussy.
Now he's been. This man been fucking me up for too long, and he be coming out of nowhere. No, cause now, bitch, you gotta hit on your back, nigga. No, don't get in that motherfucking car, pussy. Don't get in that motherfucking car. Get the fuck out that car, bitch.
Oh, you're changing.
Why are you touching?
Menu.
Watch out.
Oh, I'm lagging. What's wrong?
And where your man at the... Well, where her man at to save her?
Her man? Oh, hold up. Don't ask me that. Don't... Girl, they playing on your time, girl. Where you go?
I need to get your uncle.
Where'd she go?
He's the one who set me up.
Now they playing on her time. Where'd she go?
You thought
not they got you dead over here.
I didn't forget.
Yo, what that chain?
What the fuck?
I never forgot. Who blew my car up?
Those random ass people in that nasty ass car taking that white man who beat my ass because he's a fucking pussy.
Somebody?
What's going on?
Somebody blew my car up, y'all.
Hey, somebody blew the ugly piece of shit outside. I don't know who blew
this
shit.
Oh my god, because why would he say that? That's why his ass got knocked out in one hit for real. Whatever.
It's like a...
You see how my girl was fighting for you, Tyrone, and you couldn't even fight for her, bitch?
Ooh, almost split.
Now she about to get knocked out of doing the split with your hoe ass. What'd I tell you about that shit? We not back in the South no. You don't gotta do that horn. I'm sorry.
Really,
you don't gotta do that slut bro. Shit no more.
We taking a shower.
Why would
together?
They do that? That is so rude.
Yeah.
He said, "Y'all hit me one more time."
Anyway.
No, we hit. It was by accident. You was just in the way.
What you gonna do?
They blew my car. Don't touch him. Knock them off.
Okay. Yo, you touched her.
My thing stuck.
You touched me. Then you right to touch me.
I'm a black man in America.
Yeah, I know
you. Now, why do they keep touching my girl, Kaya? You know you got a target on your back now.
Wait till I get up.
The fuck? The fuck you touch her for?
Who was that?
My fault. Hold up. Oh my god, I'm about to get jumped. Oh my god, you about to get me fucking jumped. I'm gonna get your ass though.
Right.
What?
Right.
What?
Trying to set me up. You think I don't know who
you are? Yo, I'm crying.
She put me between a trash can. Nah.
Nah, nigga, why would you run between a trash can? He wholeheartedly. He ran between the trash can and got knocked out. You the one who ran right here.
Nah, move me down.
Not the uncle came out.
Get his ass.
My bad.
Damn.
They knocked out the uncle.
Oh,
shit. Hold up. What the fuck?
They lame.
Oh, girl, I don't got time.
Why they do that?
Do what?
Hell nah. Oh, this man right here. Get the back.
Girl, no, that nigga be fighting, girl. He be fighting. I don't want to fight that man. Girl, he be glitch fighting like a motherfucker. Oh shit, Kaya! Oh, you ate that!
Look, Tyrone, usually missing in fucking action. Where is your ass at?
Girl, Tyrone, like right there on top of you, gag.
I know.
Oh.
All of them over there. Get that man in the white and yeah. And why you can't punch your uncle? He violated.
I forgot about your
uncle.
His uncle
me,
just touched him. Then he gets his ass
you
knocked out.
Get your ass beat the fuck up,
oh
bitch.
My god, bro.
Just
hit the fuck
out.
What you can do,
ho. You want to get bitches with fake Marys, bro.
Nigga,
fool.
Fool
game.
Bro, so you're why you saying that over here? Like, you're
just
talking about
fool.
Because the way he said it, you know exactly why the fuck I'm saying it, bitch.
Who's that? Who's that? Who's that? I said it.
It was an older version of you. Yeah. Right.
Bro.
I'm saying the way he would say it though, right?
Who?
Right though, I'm saying it the same tempo. Okay, hold up, watch.
You talking about Scotty?
You didn't say it. That shit was different. Yeah. You right here.
Oh, okay.
Yo, Yeah. Stop calling my
name. It's not Benji. My name is Stairs Woo.
Stairs Woo.
Not Benji. Stairs.
Stairs.
Nigga said stairs.
Is violating his old ass.
You just said stairs. Woo.
Nigga says stairs.
Stairs.
Stair. I don't give a fuck. You bitch.
What? Spell it.
Bitch.
Yeah, why you bitch.
She's not finna spell for you, bro.
Then, bitch, then say it slow.
His old ass.
I just said it.
Bitch.
Nah. I couldn't hear it.
Trash, nigga.
Your accent too fucking thick. You.
That's what I heard.
Ooh, ooh, shut your Justin Bieber looking ass up. Ooh, ooh,
Not Jeffrey Dahmer, more like
oh my goodness, Justin fighting everybody.
Ooh, ooh,
get this nigga in the light.
Ooh, ooh,
Oh,
oh my god. That's crazy.
Get that nigga in the right.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Ooh, ooh,
right now. That's it.
Bruh. I'm about to beat up a loose bitch. About to beat up a loose bitch. About to beat up a loose bitch. That's why I look at you laid out on the ground.
Chill.
Ooh.
I'm taking
you about to kill your ass.
This the bitch I want to.
She's supposed to stop because you taking a shower, nigga. She's supposed to stop because you taking a shower. You supposed to take a shower, nigga. Oh, shit. Get a sister. Get him. Oh, shit. Bitch. Yup.
Oh, my bad.
Now he took a shower and changed his fit in 5 seconds. Yeah, he was dirty.
You died. What happened?
Down there. Fuck my nephew.
Oh my god.
Fuck my nephew no more. All
right. We don't care.
How about getting hit him in his mess?
Don't touch that fucking black woman. That's a queen. Ooh.
What
the fuck
you saying?
Yeah, that's crazy. That's why I pretend like I was knocked out by your weak punches, nigga. Nakaya, get this old man. Beat his ass. Oh, bitch. Yup.
Don't touch me.
Ooh.
Oh.
Shit. Oh my god, the white man won. The white man won. That's crazy.
I'm crying. Pick me up.
Because I wanted to punch you. No, the fuck, I'm not. No, I was not. I was not. I really was not. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking
about. I'm fucking Jesus. Shit.
I put you in the air.
Not you got the. Why would you change your.
I'm Super Saiyan, nigga. Stop playing on me, Goku.
Is that really what you think that is?
Yes, nigga, I'm Super Saiyan.
Oh, wow.
Oh my gosh. Girl, he said he's Super Saiyan. I'm crying.
That's exactly what that looks like, too.
No, it is not. Why are you? Don't lie to this man. That looks like the cowardly lion.
No, he's going Super Saiyan.
Your friend laid out. Your friend laid out.
Big D, boy.
Yeah. He got laid out because he oh, that's crazy.
That's your friend, nigga.
Sleep ass.
Yup, then they both sleeping.
Don't
what the fuck is he touching me for?
Don't
oh my god. I have not even been over, dumbass.
Once again.
He said once again. I'm not even bent over. I'm legit laying flat.
Yo, I'm out of here.
There's no such thing as an arch. That's look at you.
What?
We gotta go.
Girl, I'm crying, bitch. I'm fucking crying. How the fuck did he get you?
We gotta go. Why?
Okay, hold up.
They might be coming for us. Just stay right here. Just hide. Oh, I thought we fell.
So you a boss ass bitch for that one.
Girl.
How the hell you did that so damn gracefully, the fuck?
Bitch, because when I had to slide up on Asia, girl, I had to do my big one to get that bitch.
That shit was done so damn gracefully, child.
Girl. It's the fact that he shot your ass, because, you know, Shay, I thought he was shooting at me, but, bitch, the fact that he landed that shit on me. Girl. It's the fact that he came from, how you gonna come from a buzz cut to a fucking, like, that haircut?
That shit
looked
crazy as hell.
That shit looked, oh my God, girl. That shit was so fucking ugly.
It looks crazy. And it looks nappy.
Girl, it was giving very much Cowardly Lion. Bitch, don't touch me, bitch.
Bitch, fuck you.
No shade.
I was two of y'all. Y'all ain't do shit. Bitch.
Ooh, I'm a gag if you responded.
Oh.
Nope, he didn't. Anyway. I'm cutting that nigga off.
How did he get to win his match? Like, what the fuck happened? That's why I don't go to the hospital. It's all
girl, it's
drama.
Because Benji... Well, I'm great. I don't remember. He said Scar or something. Stare, star, scare. Oh,
who's this?
I think they found him.
Oh, hey. Get right here, buddy.
No,
you be disappearing. Like,
he do be disappearing. What? You be missing all the drama.
Hold on,
you be missing all the action. I feel like he's one of the ones who started, but his ass is always the one missing.
Girl, no, he didn't start shit for real. I don't think he started anything. He just be there.
Hey, my bad, buddy. You know, I'm about to deafen the.
Are you dead?
Louder. All right.
Bitch, are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Why the fuck did you say something?
What I did?
Now, she said that you be starting all the drama, but you be disappearing.
Excuse me,
I told her that.
Get in.
Not your car invisible. Well, the damn.
I decorated this car.
For real? How much this car cost?
It's a donut.
It's a personal, actually.
Yeah. The fact that there's a dragon following in the back of it is sick.
Be discreet, be discreet.
Run them bitches over.
I can't run my dog Mike over.
Yeah. Who got down in the ass, tooted up in the air like that?
Yeah, bro.
Fuck. Now you push them. You say you can't run them over, but you can push them. That's crazy.
Be discreet. Be discreet.
See how that shit is in there. Oh.
Did you hear what he said?
No, what he said.
He said, I see all that fake ass in the air.
And when I get out of here, I'm gonna punch him in his
face. Why y'all walking up to what a bitch. What type of shit is this?
You wanna die, nigga?
What type of twin shit is this?
Push your chin.
I don't know nothing about. Wait.
Chin,
why are you pointing my heart? I'm gonna need you to nod. I ain't do nothing for you.
He a big belly bitch. Hold right. on. Right. What he said? What?
Oh.
Bitch.
Hold that wasn't. It was the one with the green hair. Oh my God.
When I get up, you gonna die. Come on, bro.
Sit down.
Oh my God. Oh my God. We can hear you clacking the shit out that fucking mouse, too. That's crazy.
All right, look. So, I dare one of y'all to get up.
Stop fighting in here, bro. Stop fighting in here.
Yo, Ed. I need EMS in the ice.
They don't.
Bro, why you tell me no? I don't. I'm. Come on, yeah. I'm
Scotty. What happened to your hair, bro?
You really don't.
So I'm trying to fix it right now. Shut the fuck, yo. That's why you dead. Talking about niggas. No.
Girl, now he said we dead. I'm crying. Hiya. The lettuce. The dude with the lettuce hair in there basically said that your ass is fake and it's filled with silicone and that you're not that bitch. I don't know why. No, you can't go in there and fight, though. Don't go in there and fight.
I know, I'm not.
Okay. Oh my God, hey, Louis.
You're
not here. What were y'all doing?
Nothing. She was just taking a nap.
This is what I'm
saying. Wait, walk out here.
Bye.
Girl,
who's playing Louis? Do we know who's playing Louis?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I don't know, sister. All I know is Baby Louie grew overnight.
Don't say Denny, though.
Baby
Louie! Girl, no, I like these pants.
Yeah, it's my Benz. It keep breaking down. I don't know what's going on with it, but...
If we take it to the mechanic shop, we'll save it. We'll repair it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The door's not open, right?
Mm-mm, it's locked.
Damn, it's locked. We can't even get in there.
Yeah.
Link need to fix my car, damn, he's about to.
Yeah, because if we can repair the car and she saves it, it will fix it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Why your brother not out here yet?
Funk, you need me to fix your car.
Not you with twin and your brother leaving you. That's crazy.
You hush before I knock you out. You already got your friend.
Ooh, hold up. I'm always ready for a fight, dude.
Child. Yeah, let's go. I am running full speed.
Attack him, girl. Attack. Wait, fuck. You jumped. Girl, we just got to step
so... No, listen, why he going so fast? He on drugs.
Girl, right. He a twin, girl. That's what they do.
No, I'm going to get his ass. I don't give a fuck.
He going to jump, bitch. He going to jump.
He going to fucking jump, ho. I'm going to get his bitch ass. I know that much. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Oh!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Did you push him?
No, he jumped. He's dead.
Oh my God, we gotta get him, girl. Oh my God, why would he jump?
He jumped. I didn't expect him to jump.
Girl, but gag is in my eyes. It looked like you pushed him. I'm not lying.
I punched him while he was on the ledge.
I'm crying.
And he just jumped.
Bitch. Now that's crazy, bitch. Girl, in the real world, girl, I'm crying.
In the real world, I will be taking
the
jail right now.
Girl, no, in the real world, bitch. No, in the real world, you pretend like you didn't see this shit and you walk away. Fuck you mean?
Let me see if he's still down here. Is he still down here? He is.
I'm crying. I'm fucking crying because why the fuck would you jump, bruh? This nigga is crazy for that. And then you heard him screaming too, though?
Yes!
Like, what the fuck? I'm crying.
Why would he jump?
He's like, bitch, it's like, at this point, I gotta do a way to... Because he knew he was gonna get his ass beat regardless. So he's like, you know what? I'm gonna take my life.
So you'd rather just kill yourself and take
an
ass?
Bro, that's what... No, Shay, like... Right? Like, is that even better than, like... That's not even, like...
Just take the ass whooping, like...
Right, because then you'll still have your life. You'll be bruised the fuck up, but you'll still have your life.
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga?
His brain is dark, girl. He said, fuck that shit, I'd rather just die.
I guess he got too much pride.
Right.
It's okay.
We out over there. I'm trying to wait till the next week, so I can get these Capital One cards off.
Hit E.
Wait, how much money you got?
Can you please right change
now?
That?
Hit E.
It's the restart, nigga. Right now, I got a mil.
Hit E.
A mil point five on me right now.
Oh my God, girl, I think since he mentally restart? Went boom.
Yeah.
That's all you can made since the Eco White?
Nigga, no. I just flew back in here.
Oh, he lying.
Hello?
Yo, who the fuck told
fuck
you to
up.
Talk?
Hey, oh my God, my head was turning. You shot me.
Stop shut up before we shoot you, Devon. Did I tell you to speak?
My bad.
Good bitch, job. I would speak if I wanted to speak.
Good job, man. Good job. Good
what
job.
What's wrong with your bitch good ass, job. Ho?
Girl, we did just save this tomato face bitch. We did save this tomato face bitch. And then he gonna attack while I'm carrying a bitch and he's. Oh my God, I'm carrying and he gonna attack me. Beat that bitch.
And I'm falling through the mat.
Oh my
God.
You're not falling through the mat.
I am.
Yo, Wolf, put
it
down.
He's not falling through the mat. Are you glitching the mat?
Where am I?
Yo, don't get up and touch me.
I'm
somewhere else.
Oh my God, hold up.
Drop that phone on the ground, bro. Drop that phone on the ground.
Bitch, hold up. My friend glitched you the map. Give me a second.
I don't care, bro.
Just a...
Well, you saved your friend. Your friend should kill. What the fuck?
Oh.
What the fuck is this? Do you see this shit on the screen? Girl, do you see this shit on the screen? You see this shit on the screen?
What the fuck is happening right now? What the fuck?